Hola, humans, less vibes. Stalker is an American police procedural crime drama television series about victims of stalking and the detective of the LAPD's threat assessment unit who investigates the crimes. Starring with one season and 20 episodes, running time 42 minutes, Stalker was released on October 1st, 2014 to May 18th, 2015 on CBS. But unfortunately, after one season, the show ended on an unresolved. Now that was a little information about the show called Stalker. Now it's my time to vibe.
I find that we could have get more season from this show, although the season had 20 episodes in them. I still find that it was interesting because we get to see new stars in each episode that we see. Familiar faces from other series that we've seen playing the victim of stalking, of a stalking victim. And Maggie Q, who played Beth, was pretty good in this show. She and her partner Jack and her friends and a set of colleagues who worked at the LAPD division for that threat assignment unit of investigation of crimes, they did a pretty job. And she was also a victim too, so she can relate and knows what happens to people like her who have been through stalking incident. Because when it starts, guys, it starts mess up with my girl getting touched in a car. I would just say that. And this one I remember really well because I wasn't expecting something like that for the very first episode. If I'm right, I think I'm right. But this show centers on how people would stalk people, you know, whether they go through their personal accounts, and they had a whole list of people who got stuck, celebrities and, you know, the normal average people and people that was married. It's a whole bunch. And Maggie, which is playing the part as Beth, she too got stuck. But guys, the way the show ended, it ended like as if there was no more. I find they did a good job when it came to that. I feel like the ending was alright. I could have accepted that. But I feel like they should have continued to season 2 and season 3 because they're dealing with different set of people. Different set of people being the victim of a stalking stuff, and it's not easy. And they pinpoint on the different things that happen to people and the trauma and all the things that they go through. You kind of get to see that with them as well, you know? And as Jack comes to join the team as well, he gets to work with Beth and gets to, you know, fall for her and find out what it is about her that knows so much about these victims and her as a person. Also, he being a dad as well. And also, their friends as well, getting into different, or being in different situations, like being stalked as well too. She get to help them as well. This show is cool, guys. I really like the show. And I really feel that they should have kept it. But then again, the next show that we have to just say that we saw just one season or two seasons. But guys, all in one, this is a show I feel you could binge watch if you're alone, but it might be scary for some people because of the way the victims are getting stuck. But all in one, I really wish that the show had continued. But guys, I will stop on this. Hope I didn't say too much. Last but not least, spoiler alert, guys, for those who haven't seen the show, but for those who have, y'all know, just wanted to touch on it quickly. Until then, stay blessed. I'm out.